Here's how I cook the perfect steak. I preheat my pan to make sure it is smoking hot before I throw in my steaks. I flash sear 2 minutes per side, and I always let it rest at the end. What are your best tips for the perfect steak?